This is your country. This is your country with money and politics. This is oil subsidized by your tax dollars deciding energy policy. These are fracking fluids in your ground you're not allowed to identify. This is the pesticide from agribusiness in our food supply. Any questions? Then what are we waiting for?